we've really gone this far through space and time? Or is this a vision in my mind? What I'd like to know is, could a place like this exist so beautiful? Or do we have to take our wings and fly away to the visions in our minds?